Hello guys, and welcome back to Excel Store Academy. So today we are going to do a very interesting question which will make sure this will make you think a lot. ठीक है, ये मेरा वादा है आपसे. So देखते हैं आज का question क्या है. So you identify a new protein called BXX whose amino acid sequence resembles members of the BCL2 family. ठीक है. Now to begin learning about the function of BXX, you want to determine whether it is associated with any other BCL2 family members. अब ये पता करने के लिए what kind of experiment could you do to test this? So हमें क्या पता करना है कि एक particular protein है और उसकी activity whether it is belonging to BCL2 family or not. ये पता करने के लिए आपको किस तरह का experiment करना पड़ेगा. Later you observe that BXX is also bound to anti-apoptotic BCL2 family members in healthy cells. So based on this result, what is the most likely role of BXX in apoptosis? So अभी पहले तो आपको ये पता करना है कि BXX क्या प्रोटीन है. ठीक है, whether it is related to BCL2 family or not. और दूसरा ये पता करना है that when it is in the healthy cells, you saw that this unknown protein is bound to anti-apoptotic BCL2 family. So इससे इसका क्या role है in the healthy cells also you need to find out. So what is the first step you are going to do in this? So, सबसे पहले पता करना है कि हमें ये प्रोटीन क्या है, whether it is belonging to the same family or not. So what kind of experiment you guys can do? So pause the video and think about it कि आप किस तरह के experiment कर सकते हो. So the answer is the first and the very correct or very specific answer is going to be you need to carry out something called co-immunoprecipitation studies. That is co-immunoprecipitation experiment. तो इससे आपको ये पता चल जाएगा whether this BXX जो unknown protein है whether it is belonging or you know what kind of role it is playing or whether it is having any similarities to the BCL2 family or not. ठीक है, so you can use this co-immunoprecipitation to determine what other BCL2 family proteins or members are associated with the BXX. अब सो ये पता चल जाएगा. Now we know that this protein is bound to anti-apoptotic BCL2 family members in the healthy cells. ये आपको दिया गया है. तो इससे आपको रोल पता करना है क्या है. सो इससे हमें ये पता चलता है that it is likely that BXX, okay, it is actually a pro-apoptotic effector proteins, जिसका action एंटी एपोप्टोटिक प्रोटीन्स लाइक BCL2 ने इनहिबिट कर रखा है इन द केस ऑफ द हेल्थी सेल्स. अगर ये एक्टिविटी ऑफ दिस BXX इज नॉट इनहिबिटेड सो व्हाट विल हैपन देन द हेल्थी सेल विल नॉट बी देयर. ठीक है, एपोप्टोसिस हो जाएगा वहां पे. सो अभी हमें इसका रोल भी पता चल गया है कि क्या है. ठीक है, सो दिस इज ऑल द गेसेस आर देयर. सो दिस इज हाउ यू एक्चुअली आइडेंटिफाई अ न्यू प्रोटीन एंड इट्स रोल or the function is in their particular cell. So this is one very good example to know the function or the advantages of using the co-immunoprecipitation. So guys, abhi agar aapko co-immunoprecipitation ke baare mein nahi pata hai, so go back and make sure you are making notes on this and try to understand and relate to the given questions. So I hope you like this question and it is making you to think a lot. So make sure you practice more. So guys, till then, take care, guys.